Question 11, part C. Differentiate 3 times inverse tan of 2x. Recall that if y is equal to inverse tan or arctan of f of x, then by the chain rule, the first derivative y dash is equal to f dash of x over 1 plus f of x squared. Now in this case, y is equal to 3 times inverse tan of 2x, so our f of x is 2x. And f dash of x in this case is 2. So y dash is equal to 3 times 2 over 1 plus 2x in brackets squared, which equals 6 over 1 plus 4 times x squared.